What is up, everybody? Oh, sorry for not streaming the last few days. I've been having some frickin' neck issues. I think my nerves that were dead are starting to find their way back home. It's been a painful last few days. But anyways, this is possibly the last freaking neck brace stream. Got my appointment tomorrow to get rid of this fucking thing. Anyways, enough about me. Let's get into some game here. Oh. Dang it, I just realized I left my monster upstairs. Well, while that's loading, I will be right back. And I am back. Alright, so I've been working on making a mob hall. Island's a little bigger now. We upgraded a little bit. So far I got the pig and the chicken done. Not much is upgraded up here. My cactus farm, I upgraded it to be the string version. I didn't even know that was a thing. Dang it, my cactus is full again. This thing's too OP. Nope. Alright, where was I? What was I doing? Blah, 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 blah. I should sell some of these. Let's see what they're going for. /AH. Let's do a search. Let's type in I. Alright. People are crazy. Like, nobody's gonna pay that for that. That's why they're still sitting there. I think I will do these. H hand. Let's do 5000000, right? 5 million. Bam! Bling bling, look at that. 52 million right there. I will take that. I will take it. Not like that. Don't take that in the wrong fucking context. /shop. I have learned a lot more about this game. I just wish I could change that fucking background. That white is just so fucking bright. I wonder if it's my shaders. Boop, 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 boop. And my helmet has night vision, so it probably enhances the sun. Oh, so where was I? Let's... I'm gonna have to start fucking taking these things down. Oh god. Yeah, I can do that. First, I'm gonna get rid of the rest of... Fucking ADHD, man. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I think my best bet is just to do the floor and then I'm gonna work on the outside. Because when I expanded my island, I didn't realize it was just gonna go out one way, so I got all this fucking open area over here now. It's fucking cactuses. Enough gold. We went diamond on that first one. So let's go back to diamond. Damn it, I'm crouched, ain't I? There we go. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go back. Put you back. I'll grab some of you. Need some obsidian. Oops. My Enderman. Where you at? There you are. Ah, my caps are on again. Really? It only gave me 11 obsidian? Bitch. You're a bitch. Times 12 now. Get away from the slime. Or is he stuck in the slime? Fucking wither skeleton looks tough. Did he just growl at me? Like I am. Bitch. I need more. Hurry up, Enderman. Spawn some more. I do have money. How does my caps lock keep getting on? I can't even spell shop. Oh, you guys can't even see what I'm typing. It's down hidden behind me. Haha. You don't get to see my typos, fuckers. Next page, obsidian, 8,000 each, really, my guy? Great. trying to make a spot where people can come grind at my island. And I'm doing this all solo, no team. My son ditched me for somebody better than me. You done? Come on, fucker. Alright, some sea lanterns. Go back up here. You know what? I don't know how to craft frickin' a sea lantern. Fucking video, really? Just fucking show me. Alright, alright. So we go here and we go boop, 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 boop. Split some of these. Yeah, gave me 32 of them. I'm Gucci with that. Get rid of them fishies. Dog sounds real excited underneath me. Like, playing this fucking game again. My pig and my chicken fucking escaped. You guys are both bitches. Fuckers. Especially that pig. That pig's a bitch to fucking kill. It's supposed to drop down in here, not spawn outside, you cocksucker. Same with you. You're supposed to be stuck in there. What happened? Huh? What happened? I think I'm gonna put them motherfuckers in fences. What about them iron bars? Yeah, chicken's gonna be a pain in the ass to kill. Mm-hmm. see here. Might have an idea. And I lost it. That. Maybe a bap 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 smacking his ass. Oh God. For some reason these motherfuckers ain't working. In here. It's pissing me off. Spent like 2 days fucking around with this damn thing. Put this prismarine crap down here in case I need more sea lanterns in the future. Sea lanterns, let's get rid of you. Put the bars in here. Yeah, it's a mess. Fuck you. Really? Like everything else fucking magnetizes to you. What the fuck? If any of these are falling down here, I'm gonna be pissed. Fucking server is so fucking glitched, but yet I still play. Come on. Oh, they need to adjust this so the fucking smashing while standing is the same as smashing while flying. Hey, how's it going? I am just sitting here trying to get these spawners to work correctly. They keep spawning outside of my little area. I'm 100% new to this game, so I don't completely understand what I'm doing yet. My son got me into playing it, and I just don't quite get it. gotta kill off that pig. He's too OP to just keep him going. Me and my son were trying to hit him this morning, and he just kept going back up to 1,000. He'd get down to like 750 and jump right back up. Actually, let me move you guys over to here. There we go. Now I can see my YouTube chat a little better. I'm on Twitch and YouTube at the same time right now, so watching. Hey, how's it going? Just trying to fix this stuff. My chicken spawning. Or no, chicken went inside now. How did he get in there? He was just outside. I literally just built that. And he was outside. Yeah, sure. Hey, you can come on over. I got a few good mobs in here. I got some zombies, Enderman, Wither Skeleton, Guardian. My island is, it'll be / is visit, warm to fart. Capital W, capital F. It's a goofy name. Minecraft recommended like warmed toast or something like that, and it's like that's way too weak. And then my son named himself Grandma's Last Fart. Here, I'll type it in chat. There we go. Oh, this pig's taking forever! I still don't have my voice back 100% from this surgery yet. Doctor said it could take up to a year for it to come back 100. I don't have many sky coins. I'm saving up for the nether. I just got my other island upgrade. Just dropped 250,000 sky coins on that. So I'm pretty poor right now. I don't have it like that to give out. I'm like 100% new to this game. Never played anything Skyblock in my life. Alright, let's see how this works. Where did he spawn? It sounded like he landed outside again. Son of a... Go inside. This is not working. I'm ready to say screw this whole thing and just leave my open spawners over here. Rip all this down again. Hmm. plane keeps landing outside. And it made two. This game is so glitched. They're just dropping through. Maybe once I get my ceiling on? Alright, so now he's up there. Yeah, you can come, but I, like I said, I don't have any, like, sky coins to give out. Like, I'm a noob. I'm probably one of the poorest people on this server. Why is he not floating down? He spawned on top. Alright, there he goes. He's going down. Alright, cool. Yeah, so these spawners are like below. You'll probably spawn right by my ore miner. And you'll just have to drop down below if you have the fly command. I don't have this set as home yet. I want people seeing my ugly work. Oh yeah, there you are. How's it going? Oh, you got the wolf pet? Nice, nice. Do you fly? Otherwise you might be able to drop down like right here for mobs. I can break this through here. Yeah, so I have some decent ones. Nothing too spectacular. Yep, still in the process of building. I started yesterday. Oh, thanks. I'm learning slowly. I started out playing this like I was playing survival. Just putting on water to grow crops and my son's over there laughing at me, and I'm like, what? He's like, you're doing it all wrong. You don't need any of this. Let's put the bars back, grab some trapdoors. I've been playing for maybe like a week and a half total. slowly learning. My son's one of those kids that likes to watch me struggle first before he tells me that I'm doing something wrong. Yeah, I got a few. Think my cobblestone, my copper, and iron, and then I think lapis is all at 10. This can look ugly up here because once I get the roof on, nobody will ever see it. Alright, now for some water. Go get some more up here quick. My infinite water supply. Use my first ice block smartly. I have not unlocked a nether yet. That's what I'm going for. I was so close, and then my son talked me into spending sky coins on something else. Because he said the nether wasn't worth it, and then the island he's on just unlocked a nether, and he's like, "Oh my gosh, you gotta get this. This is so cool." I'm like, "Bro, you told me not to." I'm like, "You just had me spend all my sky coins." And then this morning, I just dropped another 250,000 sky coins to get my island bigger. It's not breaking. Oops. Went too far. There we go. We'll put him up in here. Come on. Because he's on top. There you go. Get in there. What the heck? Well, let me stack them. There we go. Sometimes the server gets so laggy and glitched. Super high ping. I do not have multi-kill. All my weapons are pretty weak. Like when I do Dragon Boss, I get maybe like 10 points total. That's how weak my stuff is. That's why I'm trying to make something here so people can grind. And this chicken, you were just in there. How'd you get out? Oh yeah. Yeah, like my... Oh, I have Dragon Slayer on my sword. I don't know how I got that. That's new. I've never seen that on there. I don't know how I got that on there. Yeah, I mean, my stuff's weak. I've been trying to roll for good books, but all my books end up being stupid books for like armor and the money. What I do is I go to Dragon Boss, and then I fight all the Endermen, and then I stack up on summoning stones, and then you sell them on the auction hall. I just sold, at the beginning of my stream, I sold 6 of them for $5 million each, and they went as soon as I put them in the auction hall. I did buy fly. And then, oops, I screwed up there. I bought fly, and then I got it with the farmer rank as well, I believe. So I have it twice. Start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Start here. 1, 2, 3, 6. Yep. Trick. Oh, but I have my obsidian with me. Yeah, the fly command is so useful. Alright, yeah, I can do that. Let me dump off some of my stuff here. All right, I see ya. Coming. Oh, your island's on private. You gotta do is public. Alright, there we go. Looks like it's gonna work now. Oh, nice! This looks cool. Holy minions! Well, these are spruce. Nice. Potato. I got a squid here. Cow. That's cool, I'll set up like a little area for them over here. Got your brewing stands. What we got going in here? Potatoes? Yep. Cactus. Yeah, I built my first one like this with the fence gates or fences. What you got going on over here? What's this? that's cool. You got the penguin in there. Alright, so there's ladders here. Oh my gosh. Son told me that after I wiped out my whole sugarcane farm and had to replant it. It's like, just use lily pads. I'm like, oh, thanks, dude. Now you tell me. So that hopper goes into that chest. Just trying to figure out what you got going on over here with this machine. Some beacons. Nice, nice. Very cool. Looks a lot better than my island. So when those break, they all go into there. Nice, nice. Yeah, that cactus mastery is hard to get. Cool designs. I like how this looks. Servant over here killing mobs. The mob hopper. Alright, just water supply, fishing. No, I think I'm pretty good. I've just been grinding it out. Oh, alright, now I see from this side. It's an auto smelter. So one's feeding in the ores, this one's feeding in the fuel. I thought about making one of those for my copper. Nope. I don't think it'll let me pick it up. throw in these heads. Need some more heads. Cool, thanks. I'll have to get me a kelp farm going. Crop hopper. I'm guessing this is where you smash your trees. Very cool looking island. Good use of space. I screwed mine up. If I could start all over again, I would. Is this your ore generator? Oh my gosh. So there's the stairs. That's cool. Generates outside there. Ooh. Yo, thanks. I think that might get me close to making another piece. Cool, cool. Thank you. Just trying to figure out how this works. I thought mine was cool and my son showed me how to build that. First, I was using the little one in my hut forever. And I thought it was neat because I made it like 4 wide. I saw a video the other day, some dude had one with redstone. Where it automated with pistons and stuff, where it pushed the ore out, and dude just had a huge pile of stuff to smash. There's been some interesting designs. So you just run through, smash all these, and then they go into your ore hopper for you. That's neat. So stairs, water. Block. Is that slab? It actually looks like a full block. That is cool. Oh, upside down stair. Right, so water there. Oops. I'm guessing the lava's underneath these blocks, then. He's just over here killing skeletons. That's a whole lot of minions. Got the wolf on the head. I think I have a cow pet. or was it Alright, so we got the water there. See cow. So then, guess then, our lava in here, or no, that looks like a full block. Watch out for that. Trading with unknown. Who is unknown? Oh, damn! Thank you! Thank you very much! How to build a different ore miner here. It's pretty sweet looking. Let me just sit here and bap 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 bap. Bap 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 bap. just keeps on turning to obsidian on you, huh? Oh, design is saying, but you're having an issue? Oh, what was that? I heard something. Oh, got another trade request from unknown. Is that what that was? Ooh, nice. Thank you. Wow. Cool. That'll probably help me out on the dragon. That dragon beats my ass. Yeah, I'll have to attempt this one and see how it goes. Bam. A little bit closer to the nether. Appreciate you showing me that. That's pretty cool. I'm about to figure that thing out. Cow, sheep, pig. Chicken. Alright. I'm gonna head back to my island and, try building one of these things. Actually, let's go / warp repair. That's very cool. I gotta build me one of them. What's up? Appreciate the trades. If you're looking for some mobs, I got some down here. Should be able to, if you don't have fly, you can probably just drop down. Got wither skeleton, guardian, villager, skeleton, zombie, spider, piglin. How do you get to the end? That's how new I am. I do need to smack around this Enderman some. So. Oh, you play mobile? Alright. I haven't tried this on mobile yet. I go back to work next week, hopefully. Get this thing off finally, and then I'll probably be playing on mobile then, once I'm back at work. For some reason, they don't like me playing Minecraft at work. Don't understand why. Actually got yelled at by one of the guys because he didn't understand my job. I do tech support, so it's, I sit there and I wait for a phone call. There they are. There's some days I get 80 phone calls, there's some days I get zero. Oh? Yo, thank you! Appreciate it. Soon this will be all up and running and... Oops. No, I wanted you there. Be fun to... You're Cisco? Alright. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Ah. Appreciate the trades, man. Helps out a lot. Oh, you're banned on your main, so you're playing on mobile? Oops, I went too far. Or, yeah, I did. Yeah, I haven't tried playing on mobile yet. Oops, I went way too far out. Dang it. Oh. Oops. Oh, what we got here? Oh, damn! Thank you. Appreciate it, guys. I built out too far here. I wonder if this... Nope, my chicken still didn't spawn in his cage. Pig did. Cow did. Oh. Holy shit. Thank you. Wow. Hi. Bam. Appreciate it. I'm gonna have to make a donut wall. Oh, got another one. Dang. Thank you. Wow, that's crazy. Oops, I think I went too high there. Actually, let's do this right away. See if I can get the last T1 mob in here quick. Chicken's gonna be the death of me. Oops. Dang it, I don't have my frickin' silk touch with me. Grab some of you, the signs, trapdoors. Oh, thank you. What am I eating? Oh, I'm not eating anything. I have just a vape. Some nicotine. Yeah, Laxman, like I said, what you do is you go to slash D-boss and just kill those Enderman dudes, stack up your summoning eyes, and sell them on the auction hall. Because there's guys that are chasing that dragon armor so hard, they'll pay... Oh, I don't know how to do that. I think it would just... Not sure what it does. Probably not. I'm not in the best money situation right now with me not working. I've been stuck at home for 6 weeks in this neck brace, not getting paid. Maybe once I get back to work, then yeah. Trying to find you here. Pro Advan. Trying to find you here. Pro Advance 69, cool. Huh, it's not letting me find ya. My spawner, 69, cool. Let's do another search. Yeah, it is not letting me find you. Yeah, I'm sorry. I mean, I really can't. I'm probably gonna get yelled at for getting it myself. I don't think my wife's seen the bill yet. Because I had to buy it for my son as well, because once I had it, he wanted it. Everything I get, I gotta buy double of, because then he wants it. that dang slime. Here are these sheep spawners. Oh, you're going down, slime. How do you get to the end? Yeah. I have one son, 9 years old. Sheep. There you go. Yeah, he's the one that talked me into playing Minecraft again. We played on the PS4 and Xbox and PS5 and everything else, a little bit of mobile, but just mostly creative. And then he talked me into playing some survival. And then he's like, Dad, he's like, you gotta try this Skyblock game. I'm like, alright. As soon as he was old enough to put a controller in his hand, I got him into gaming. Yeah, he plays on the server. He left my island. He started off with me, and then he found somebody else stronger that was a little bit better at the game than I am, and he's been living at their island. He is better than me, yeah. He likes to watch me struggle. Not pig heads. Take some sheep heads and some cow heads. If I could have been going to the end city this whole time and didn't know it. Oh, dragon boss. Alright. Yeah, I'm down to grind some. So let me put up these sheep heads. I want to test out that new bow anyways. Alright, let me go put this stuff away. I will grab... prep for this guy. Let's check out this new bow. Even though I got fiery barrage on that one, I'll have to get it on that one too. Actually, I think mine might be a little better for now. Ditch off this. Just sword, slime head. All right, I'm going. Yeah, just smack around these under dudes and well, getting close to somebody spawning one. Yeah, that is very cool. There's some over here. Oh, the dragon's up. Ruthless. I had to back up from that thing. Hey, yo! Oh. I like that you can just go right back in. Oh man, I died instantly. That was terrible. Looks like lots of people did. There's lots of people spawning in. That boss was ruthless. Oh, that's awesome. Thank you. Oh, here's one. Nobody's hitting you. Oh, somebody got it. Yo, that's a dope ass sword. That's sweet. Wish I would have got one of those for my cosmetic keys. Mine just gave me the... I forgot what I got. I think I got a portal, nether portal thing, and lava. Oh, you got an eye? Nice. I said put that thing on the auction hall for like 5 mil, you know, 5.5 million, maybe 6. That thing will sell instantly. Morning, I put 5 of them on there. Or you could actually place, like, a couple days ago I placed, I think, 3 of them, and I ended up with 15 pieces of 15 shards, or whatever they call them. So it takes, like, 40 to 50 to actually craft a piece of armor. Because if you place an eye, I believe you get a chance to get some shards. Alright, there's people over here grinding. Oh. Checking all the spawn spots. Yeah, people got this area covered. this guy's doing. Smack these guys around. Mister. Oh, here's a stack of them. Oh, they're fighting back. Oh, so close to getting an eye. You sold it for 9 million and somebody bought it? Nice! That's crazy. People really want that armor. Should be one spawn in here. Yeah. You over here. Keep on trying to fly here. It's a habit. Should be some spawning over here soon. Come on. I'll hit this one while I wait. Some over here. How come these ones aren't spawning? Normally there's one that spawns like here, and one that spawns down here. There you are. Wow, they're griefing hard today. Take off all the armor and just go fist to fist. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right. Let's go. Oops, I don't want to put you in there. Oops, armor. Slash do warp zone. snakey. Yeah, yeet. Hello. Oh, of course, somebody had to. where was that? That's a cool looking skin. I died it is. How do I get back to the war zone from here? Ah, right there. Oh, my night vision's going out. That's what's going on. No, there was a dude behind us, behind you with a sword. Did I go the right part? Yeah. That time I got you. Oh, that dude got me now. No, that was fun. Oh, somebody's dying over here. Ah. Oh. Ah. There we go. What's up there? Dude, that is so cool. I really never looked at this place. You're on those green things up there? By the war zone. Should I go in war zone? Meow. Yeah, I don't know these areas that good. I don't spend much time down there. War zone veins. All right. buffer zone. Trying to stay down here without dying. So it says this will teleport me to the war zone. All right, it's barrier blocks. Trying to. I keep dying right away. I don't know where the veins are. Alright, there's PvP boss arena. After I come down, look a little up. And this way? Oh, I see it. You up there? Or no? Who is that up there? Oh, the vines. I see now. Oh. He didn't like me up there. Oh, and I died. All right, so those. I see. Going back in. Still got to do one of those envoy events. I haven't done one of those yet. Oh. I wish you didn't lose your stuff for PvP so you could just go in hard. Oh, yeah. Just get extra stuff. I didn't know you could climb these things. So you could sit up here with a bow or a trident and just... Yo, that dude just took off running. Oh, your charge is low on your phone. Oh, all right, it's nighttime there. All right. Yeah, it's almost lunchtime here. It's 11 a.m. That's cool. Never saw this before. Like I said, I haven't spent much time down here. Oh, I do know I have a vote crate key. Where were those votes? Over here. Here we go. Vote crate. I got two vote keys. Oh, snap. Let's see what we get. Huh? Gold. Oh, just a block. 64. Come on. It's got coins. Nope. Spawner. What do we get? What do we get? Pig spawners. Like, I needed more of those. Oh. No, that's right. Oh, we got a summoning eye in there. Some obsidian. I'll sell those. Back on my gear. I gotta get to building. That was fun though. I gotta do more of that. Some PvP. Is there anything else I wanted? Maybe I'll bring you along just in case I misplace something. Bye. Have a good day. Or night. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate everything. Showing me how to build that thing. That's pretty sweet. Oops. That's right. I got to turn that back on. Piggy. not there. There you go. Sometimes this thing just lags out so bad. Did my chicken end up in here? Where are you, chicken? And my cow, too. Where'd my cow go? Oh, chicken's there. He's... There he goes. Sweet. Seems to be working. I'm just gonna leave that on me. I have no more iron bars. Go. I think I'm gonna do iron bars for all the mobs. Kind of like the way that looks. Adds a little pizzazz. One, two, three, four, five, six. And we start here. Oop. There. Yep. Yeah. And we go to here. This is the way to build it. I've been doing it wrong. There we go. No. There we go. Too high there. Keep on misplacing blocks. Alright, now we do our little sea lantern doohickeys. Make more. Should just make another crafting table. Temporarily. Only gave me 11. Means I need my sword. We'll make some more now. Yeah, this is my original ore generator. I took lava from it. I thought this was like the coolest thing ever. What was I doing? Aha. Saw that freaking sheep out there and I thought he escaped. Are there fresh dailies? Nope, not yet. I'm here for cattle. Don't tell me I'm running out of cattle. You can get off here in a little bit and get me some lunch. We'll get this last mob in here and I'll go eat. Go get some num nums. There. Yep, I need more of them. Will it let me fly out of the barrier today? Oh, that's right. I expanded this morning. Forgot myself. Oh, shit. I forgot about this guy. Oh, he's good. Let's make up some trapdoors real quick. Boop. There we go. I haven't taken the long way. Eventually, this will be my fucking sheep. Really? Weren't you just inside there? Oh. don't know how that happens. I'm probably doing something completely wrong here. But I don't know a damn thing about this game, so... Get some more water. Nope, went up too far. Ah, come on. My problem is I don't know which ones are T2 and T1 now. What is this little guy here? Oh, my blaze. Maybe do slime. Let's do slime. Hit fly way too late. I got the piece of cobblestone though. Go in the water? Oh yeah, will it fit? Oh, F yeah, it will. Let me guess, he spawned outside of it. Where did he go? He fell and just died right away? The sheep, though. Like, really, you're supposed to be in there, guy. Don't talk back to me. I think I do have a few slime heads, don't I? That's right, I can go up this way. Yeah, there. I have one slime head. Yay! Bam. If he ever comes out, I think I might need to do that one a little differently. Oh, there he goes. I want to see if he takes fall damage. Nope, he's good. Cool, that one works. You're gonna beat the crap out of him in here. The sheep, man. Spawner in here and then go out that way. There's a whole lot of room this way. Whoa, it's trippy. Yeah, I can go all the way out this way with spawners. It's gonna be a fun build. I should do some of that too when I get back. I'm trying to get my sugarcane minion up there and my cactus mastery and. Been doing much farming lately. I'm grinding on working. Alright, that's gonna do it for me today. I appreciate everybody stopping by. Appreciate all the donations. Appreciate the follows on the YouTube. Didn't do too good on the Twitch scene today. But I really appreciate it. You guys are really cool. Appreciate you showing me how to build that. And I got some work to do. And we will see you guys later. Have a good day.